Hi, I'm Scott from WrestleSpective, and did you know the history of rock stars owning wrestling companies?
Of course, most famously is Billy Corgan, who narrowly escaped involvement with ECW towards the end, but he would go ahead and invest in Resistance Pro Wrestling based out of Chicago in 2011, with that involvement coming to an end in 2014. Then was his disastrous involvement with Impact Wrestling and Dixie Carter, and finally his purchase and ownership of the National Wrestling Alliance. Back in the 90s, we had mega producer Rick Rubin helping out Jim Cornette by funding his territory down in Tennessee, Smoky Mountain Wrestling. Most recently, and most interestingly, is hip-hop mogul Master P's involvement with House of Glory Wrestling based out of New York City, purchasing them in 2019. And how can I end this video without talking about Insane Clown Posse, who have been running Juggalo Championship Wrestling pretty consistently since 2007.